Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Love is in the air in New England, so Boston sports fans, let's take a look at the softer side of some of your favorite athletes.